I don't think you can put it down to just any one factor. He just didn't click with Harchester and we didn't click with him. Do you
know? All of that? I might not have been the best player, but I certainly was the best liar. Now take it from an old pro. You ain't got the bottle to pull this off. Hey mate, do me a favour, look after him, he's meant to be the mascot.
What's your name?
Karl Fletcher. You know?
Yeah, I'm Mike. I'm an apprentice.
My dad says I'll have contracts sent and you watch, I'll be the best jerk in this club's ever had.
Right, you two, lock it.
Here we are, the Saddle 4.
Never fledged.
First year better start soon. Grand a goal, what do you reckon?
A grand?
Yeah. Have we got a high score, you give me a grand. Have we got a new score, I'll give you a grand. Made the start soon a bit more interesting, don't you think? Well, if you haven't got the balls, then don't worry about it.
No, nope, yes, I'm not into it.
I didn't think so.
If you're grand a goal, you've got a deal. We talk.
I can't believe you've done this to my motor. I love this car. And you...
Take your lucky star, sunshine. You got away lightly this time.
I've never felt like this about anyone in my life. I love you.
What, look, you know, eh, boy?
What do you want?
Eleanor's training, but you can't pull me off for one bad ball.
Why can't I? I'm the manager now, I do what I want.
I'm the left wing back in the team.
Not anymore, you're not, sunshine. You dropped for Sunday. Managers don't ask, mate.
Right, my guy. It's gonna cost you a week's wages.
Yeah, but that ain't fair!
I want Ray to stay as manager, and I never had any intention of offering you the job. You've got to be really stupid to think about it. Experience, the qualifications. We're talking about managing a side in the Champions League. You can hold a morning.
Now, what you need is my agent. He's the best in the business.
Who's that?
You're looking at him, sunshine. And you don't take commission, neither.
Right.
Whoa. I define all those that corrupted him. And winning the final game of the season. We will beat Everton. We will stay in the Premiership.
It's all you, mate. You're not getting your happy memory, son. You have nothing.
Come on! Get up!
You can't watch a bloke die doing nothing and expect to get away with it. Here we go. See? Game's up. Now, problem's going to be for you is persuading them you didn't kill JF.
I didn't kill no one.
But they're going to think you did. Never mind not making the grade as a footballer. Do you think Katie's still be waiting for you when you come out in 10 years' time?
She loves me.
She doesn't know you, does she? One more thing, yeah? 172 Premiership goals, mate. Bosh! I've been Karl Fletcher. You've all been a waste of time. Thank you and good night. Come on.